Next, we are going to see example 3.1, find the product of the terms. So, we are going to find the product. Product means nothing but multiply. So, we are going to multiply the given 3 terms. Okay, that is minus 2mn, 2m whole square, minus 3mn. So, we have to product and multiply. So, write minus 2mn into 2m whole square into minus 3mn. So, 2m whole square. What is 2m whole square? This square is belongs to both for 2 and m. So, you have to square 2 and m also you have to square. So, 2 square is 4m square. Okay. So, now we can multiply this. Here, first multiply the sign. Minus. Here, there is no sign of plus. So, minus into plus, you will get minus. Minus into minus, you will get plus. Okay. Next, multiply the numerical coefficient. 2 into 4 into 3. So, 2 into 4 into 3. Next, m. m square into m. So, m into m square into m. Next, n. N into, here there is no n. Just leave it. N into n. Okay. So, 2, 4, 2 4s are 8. 8 3s are 24. M into m square into m, na m power 1, 1 is there. So, bases are same, you can add the powers. That is 1 plus 2 plus 1, you will get 4. That is m power 4. N into n, you will get n square. That is power is 1. 1 plus 1, you will get 2. Okay. So, the answer is 24 m power 4 n square. Okay. Next, move on to third one. If L equal to 4pq square, B equal to minus 3p square q, H equal to 2pq q cube, then find the value of L into B into H. So, they given length, breadth, height. We are going to find L into B into H. So, what is L into B into H? Volume of a cuboid formula, that is. Okay. So, L into B into H equal to 4p square into minus 3p square q into 2pq q q. So, first you have to multiply the sign. So, here you have plus, plus into minus, minus, minus into plus, we will get minus. Okay, next numerical coefficient. 4 into 3 into 2. So, 4 into 3 into 2. If you know, well means you can do directly. Okay. So, p into p square into pq. P into p square into pq. Next, q square into q into qq. Q square into q into qq. So, minus right as it is. 4 3s are 12. 12 2s are 24. So, p power 1 is there. If you add the powers, you will get p power 6. Then, q power 6. So, the answer is minus 24 p power 6 q power 6. Therefore, L into B into H equal to minus 24 p power 6 q power 6. Next, we are going to see fourth one, expand. Third one, fourth Roman, third sum. Third one, 3mn into m cube n cube minus 5m square n plus 7m n square. So, we are going to multiply, that is monomial by trinomial, isn't it? Here you have three terms, you know, this is called trinomial. Only one term is there, that is monomial. So, now write the question as it is. Next, that is 3mn into m cube n cube minus 5m square n plus 7m n square. So, now we are going to multiply each and every term in the bracket by 3mn. Okay. So, 3mn into m cube n cube. Here you have minus. That is plus into minus. You will get minus. Again, 3mn into 3mn into 5m square n. Okay. Next, you have plus. Right? Plus 3mn into 7mn square. Is it clear? So, now we are going to multiply. 3, here there is number 1. So, 3 ones are 3. Directly I do here. 3 ones are 3. M into m cube, you will get m power 4. N into n cube, you will get n power 4. Okay, the power is 1 here, you know. Okay, so next, minus 3 5s are 15. M into m square, m cube. N into n, n square. Okay. Next. Plus 3 7s are 21. m into m, m square, n into n square, you will get n cube. Is it clear, my children? The answer is 3m power 4 n power 4 minus 15m cube n square plus 21 n square n cube. Okay, so move on to fourth one. X square into x plus y plus z plus y square into x plus y plus z plus z square into x minus y minus z. Now listen. So write the question as it is. Now we are going to multiply this x square by these three terms. Okay. So first write like this. So you will get x square into x. So here half plus plus x square into y plus x square into z. Okay. Next this term y square into x, y square into y plus y square into z. Is it clear, my children? Next. Z square into x. Here now minus, you know, so plus into minus, you will get minus here. So z square into y, here also you have minus. Plus into minus, you will get minus. That is z square into z. Is it clear? So next step, x square into x, you will get x cube plus x square into y, right? X square y plus x square into z, x square z plus y square x. Now always x should be in the front. So you can write x y square plus y square into y, you will get y cube, y square z. Next, x should be in the front, you know. So x z square minus y z square minus z square into z, you will get z cube. So write in the order now. That is x cube plus y cube minus z cube. So x cube plus y cube minus z cube. Next, like plus x square y plus x square z plus xy square plus y square z plus xz square minus yz square. Next, we are going to see fifth Roman. Find the product of third sum. We are going to see m square minus n into 5m square n square minus n square. So both are binomial. We are going to see multiplication of binomial by binomial. So write the question as it is, m square minus n, 5m square n square minus n square. So binomial, binomial, now first you have to take first term and write the second binomial as it is. Okay, m square into 5m square n square minus n square. So next term, minus n into, write this as it is, 5m square n square minus n square. Okay, so now multiply each and every term with this m square. So m square, that is 5, m square into m square, m power 4, n square. So sign is minus, that is plus into minus, minus m square, n square. Okay, next we are going to multiply with minus n, that is minus 5 n square. N square is there, n square into n, you will get n cube. Minus into minus plus n into n square, will get n cube. Is it clear? So next, the answer is 5 m power 4 n square minus m square n square minus 5 m square n cube plus n cube. Okay, move on to fourth one. 3 into x minus 5 into 2 into x minus 1. So first multiply this 3 to these two terms, that is monomial by binomial. Here also monomial by binomial. So you will get 3x, 3 5s are 15. So 3x minus 15, then 2x minus 2. So now binomial by binomial. So first take 3x and multiply with 2x minus 2. So 3x into 2x minus 2. Next take minus 15 into 2x minus 2. So multiply now 3x into 2x, 3 2s are 6, x into x, x square minus 3 2s are 6, x. So next, minus 15 into 2, 30, minus 30, x is there. So next, minus into minus, you will get plus 15 2s are 30. Okay, next you got 6x square minus 6x minus 30x plus 30. Observe here, minus 6x and minus 30x both are like terms. So you can add, you know. So minus 6 minus 30. Like sign, add, take same sign. So you will get minus 36. So 6x square minus 36, variable is the x. So write x plus 30. So the answer is 6x square minus 36x plus 30. Next we are going to see 6th Roman. Find the missing term. Second sum. Dash into minus 15 m square n cube p equal to 45 m cube n cube p square. So they given the answer. We are going to write that question. What question? What in the dash we are going to write. Okay. So now shall I ask one question? 3p square into dash equal to 12p power 4. So what should be multiplied with 3p square? You will get 12p power 4. Yeah, 3. 12 na, how many times it will come? 3, 4s are 12. So I can write 4 here. Then p square, you have to get p power 4. When will you get p power 4? If you multiply p square, then only you will get, you know. So the dash only we write here. 3, 4s are 12. P square into p square, p power 4. Like that we are going to find this. Okay. So here you have, observe this dash into minus 15 m square n cube p equal to 45 m cube n cube p square. Here you have minus, but the answer is in plus. When will you get plus? Minus into minus you will get plus, or plus into plus you will get plus. Already you have here minus, so definitely you have here minus. Then only minus into minus you will get plus there. Okay. Next, numerical coefficient. 15. Here you have 45. In 15 table, how many times you will get 45? 3 times, you know. So, write 3. Okay. Next, here you have m square. Here you have m cube. You need only 1 m. So, write that m. Now, listen, m into m square will get m cube, you know. Next, n cube is there. Already n cube is there, you know. So, no need to write that n. Okay, next p, but you have p square. So how much p you have to have, multiply? Only 1p. So write p. So the answer is minus 3mp. Now you check, okay. So minus into minus plus 3 into 15, you will get 45. M into m square, m cube, n cube is there, n cube, p into p, p square. So the answer is correct. You got minus 3mp in the dash. Okay. So move on. Third one, 2y into 5x square y minus dash plus 3 into dash equal to 10x square y square minus 2xy plus 6y cube. So here multiplying monomial by trinomial, isn't it? So first you have to multiply this 2y in the inner terms. Okay. So 2y into 5x square y, you get 2 5s are 10. X square y into y will get y square minus 2y into 1. 2y into 1, 2y only. Here you have plus 2 3s are 6. Then you have to write the dash there. Okay. So write the dash as it is. 2 in plus 2 3s are 6y into dash equal to write the RHS as it is. 10 x square y square minus 2xy plus 6y cube. First you have to check. So here you have 10x square y square. Here also you have 10x square y square. So there is no problem in that. Okay, next minus 2y is there. But here you have minus 2xy. Which variable is missing here? X. So the answer is x here. Okay, next. Plus 6y is there. But here you have plus 6y cube. What term is missing here? Y square term. So y square. Okay, ma. So now you will get the same. That is inner brackets you have to write x and then y square in this. Okay, are you clear? Ask the question like this, you know. So you have to write this step. That is 2y into 5x square y minus 2y came outside, you know. So what is the answer there? X plus 6y, already you have 2y, here you have 3, write the 3, what you multiply here, y square, close the brackets, equal to the 10x square, y square, minus 2xy, plus 6y cube. Is it clear, my children? We are going to see 8th sum. A car moves at a uniform speed of x plus 30 km per hour. Find the distance covered by the car in y plus 2 hours. Hint, they given the formula distance equal to speed into time. So they given speed, that is x plus 30 km per hour, and the time y plus 2 hours. We are going to find the distance. Okay, so write the given first. Speed equal to x plus 30 km per hour. Time equal to y plus 2 hours. Okay, so they given the formula for distance. Distance equal to speed into time. Write x plus 30 into y plus 2. Distance should be in kilometer. Hour will get cancelled. We will get the kilometer. Okay, so now we are going to multiply two binomials. Already binomial by binomial. So first you have to take the first term x. Write this whole term. That is x into y plus 2 plus take this 30 into y plus 2 kilometer. Next multiply this x into y and x into 2. So xy plus 2x. So 30 into y will get 30y. 30 into 2 will get 32s are plus 60. Is it clear? So the distance equal to xy plus 2x plus 30y plus 60 kilometer. Is it clear, my children?